I wanted to take the peeled yuca from Tio Jorge and showcase its versatility. It's 100% natural and gluten-free, so I blended it with water to liquefy, then put it through a tammy in a bowl covered with cheesecloth. What was left was the starch at the bottom. I blended that with the shrimp, put it in a vacuum-sealed bag, and poached, then dehydrated it overnight. I fried it to puff it into a chip. This dish is Tio Jorge Shrimp Chips with furikake.